She would not have made it. There's just no way. I couldn't have gotten to her. There was just no time. She was heading for the jaws of death, literally.
An adorable little dog named Mika, targeted by a coyote that came out of nowhere.
It was a flash.
Mika's owner, Lindy Perks, helplessly watched in horror from her garage just steps away.
All I could think of was, this is going to be really bad.
She'd been worried about the coyotes for months.
I hear them in the morning, and I hear them at night.
Getting louder and closer to her property in Kirtland when she was watching Fox 8 News last fall and saw our report on an innovative product.
Actually, I was looking for something. I was concerned about her. And when it came up on the news, I went, oh my gosh.
The Coyote Vest Pet Body Armor System, invented by a California couple whose own dog was killed by a coyote.
Unfortunately, the smaller the animal, the more likely it is to be a fatal injury.
Because coyote are cunning and strong, says Dr. Gretchen Zarrell at Bartels Pet Hospital. She's treated many victims of coyote attacks and checked out the vest for us.
It's designed to slow down the attack so that the human who's attached to the dog has time to react. And I think that might be your golden life-saving few minutes.
The lightweight laminated Kevlar, rows of metal spikes, and long, flexible whiskers are strategically placed where coyotes and raptors often strike.
I bought it as a precaution.
And she hoped it would work a few days ago as the coyote zoomed right past her, headed for Mika.
Mika's coming up the drive, and the coyote is just tracking her.
Like he's gonna cut her off.
Yeah. I mean, full throttle, and all I had the chance to do is say, Mika, screaming.
But then something incredible happened. As soon as the coyote got within inches of Mika and those protruding whiskers, it turned tail and ran off.
It was amazing. Bottom line is, I couldn't believe it.
The coyote vest system costs about $100, and there are no guarantees it will protect every pet in every situation.
Come here, baby. Come on.
But Lindy says it definitely saved her Mika, and for that she's grateful.
I was really glad that it was highlighted on the news. This dog doesn't have a mark on her. Literally, she was ready to be the next meal, and it didn't happen.
In Kirtland,